I'll tell you a story. I went to university. I finished university. My dad was expecting me to work. Before I went uni, I was expected to be a doctor.
Wow. Even though he got it wrong, mate.
Listen, I said to my dad, I don't want to be a doctor. My dad said, you will operate on something. My dad took me to the kitchen. My dad took me to the kitchen and watched my mom as my mom was cutting the chicken. Yeah. She said, you'll be a vet at least. What's that your mother is operating on that chicken? There was an expectation, you understand? Right. Yeah. But then I went to university, I finished and I thought I'd work in production. But comedy is what I chose. My parents were expecting that. My dad was not having it. My sister seen me perform. She said to my dad, he's really good. My dad said, I have not told anyone in Congo that this boy is a clown. That was the term. Okay? Yeah. But I'll say my dad, the first time my dad watched me perform,
right,
he was looking like thinking there's nothing here. But he came out to a show and my dad did not laugh once. He didn't laugh once. For about an hour. People are laughing. My dad didn't laugh once. The show finished. I said, Dad, didn't you find me funny? He said, you are funny, you are talented. I said, but you didn't even laugh. You weren't even looking at me. But I said, no. I was too busy counting the money. £15. That was the day. My dad said, my dad made himself my personal accountant. He's like, listen, that was it.
That's
that was the moment. Story. So, I mean, with comedy, you influence a lot of people. Everyone wants to laugh.
Yes.
So it's very universal, you see. Mm-hmm. And as Bill was a great example of that, we started with comedy, but he's gone to presenting, he's gone into acting.
Absolutely.
He can open an organization.
Absolutely.
He can get to a stage where he can be a president. And that's not even a joke.